it's like a suit. Another cap straight underneath.
You guys have done all of it.
Yeah, we're like, I can't bend.
Have you been on the wreck already? So you were on the wreck earlier this morning.
Yeah.
Those that want to hear about it, this is the Russian frigate number 356, renamed the MV Captain Keith Tibbetts, September 1996. It went down pretty well intact, sitting upright, but since then some hurricanes and storms have taken a split that developed in the middle right away, tore the wreck apart pretty well in the middle, has now pushed the bow section over on its side. We're sitting pretty well right over top of the wreck, so we're sitting right about here. And over top of it, though, those boats are going to be sitting way over off the side of it. Okay? Penetration. First of all, the bow section, it is on its side. We do, there's a hallway that leads directly straight through the whole thing.
Thank you.
Thank you. 10 pounds, right?
Oh yes, good, good.
It weighs too much, and I
want to go very close to her.
Oh, no problem.
Do you like it?
Yeah.